Cooling the house in the summer can be achieved through various resources. This includes natural shading, such as trees and climbing plants, artificial shading, such as pergolas, and air conditioning. Natural and artificial shading are more environmentally friendly than air conditioning. Consequences of our selections are reflected in the green meter, which goes down for air conditioning and up for natural shading.